The bottom of the sea. I turned to my first officer and I said, "What have you got to say to me?" Well, he turned and said, "I went over my head down at the bottom of the sea." A she-kraken lurking under my mat looked up at their legs hungrily. She counted eight, so she thought she found a mate down at the bottom of the sea. They kicked and they fought, but it was all for naught, 'cause she just wouldn't set them free. She had them taught in a tight sailor's knot down at the bottom of the sea. So